And the 12th thing that picked up was it. Because I went to an Alex Jones show, I was going to suffer the consequences, and Newsbud was given 2 months to come down. Guess what? We are still standing as well. We let go of several people. And I remember reading on the headlines some of your former employees who were just the same way they were being used to come out and start putting out some false allegations and starting. News, because people should focus on good news, the positive side. I'm still standing, you are still standing, and